was right. And my instincts are usually pretty accurate when it comes to issues regarding the dinosaurs. So much of what happens on the islands is a secret. By necessity, yes. But this just feels like something else. Too cramped, too isolated. It's as if somebody is gathering up all the materials for a disaster. Tread carefully.
I'm not sure what they were up to on this island, but it certainly doesn't scream tourist attraction to me. You're gonna have your work cut out for you here. Restricted building space and high power upkeep will see to that. I'd recommend investing in some big-ticket dinosaurs, but they don't come without complications of their own.
You can't confine nature this way, because nature adapts. It searches for weaknesses. It finds them and exploits them, not sometimes, all times. This island is worlds away from Hammond's dinosaur paradise. And if things go wrong here, worlds away is the best place to be.
Thank you.
Everybody says you can handle yourself, so this new contract should be a cakewalk, right?
Something that I myself have heard many times before. I don't know how you did it, just that you did. So thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Corythosaurus to the park.
If you can handle all the chaos of the facilities and the dinosaurs, then really, how tough could completing this new contract be for a person of your talents?